Intensive studies of the Quran and Hadith in the last 4 years have revealed a system for classifying human embryos that is amazing since it was recorded in the 7th century A.D.